Schnittpunkt is a distributor based in Cologne in Germany. We have dealers in every country in whole Europe.
Hello everyone. I'm here with Thomas Novara from Schnittpunkt. And we know one another for quite some time already, and he's been active in the business, especially distribution business in Europe, for a long time. So maybe you can introduce yourself to our audience.
Schnittpunkt is a distributor based in Cologne in Germany. We have dealers in every country in whole Europe, and I'm traveling a lot to visit our dealers. I have been to Belgium and the Netherlands just shortly, and also to Germany to visit German dealers. What is special about Schnittpunkt is that we are a distributor who also sell to the end user. So the end user has the chance to go to schnittpunkt.de or schnittpunkt.eu and buy the products direct. But for sure we prefer that the people go to the local dealer.
What are those products that you're focusing on, and what are maybe the products from the era of light and prompters that you're selling a lot?
We focus mostly on teleprompter. We are the European distributor for prompter people, which means we are prompter people Europe. We also distribute lights from the company Photon Beard, and I really like that they really know about light. My background is that I'm a photo engineer, which means I know everything about light and deal with photography, videography, holography, microscopy, and everything dealing with light is my subject. So I know about light, and I like to give good products to the people that they can work with a good quality.
And that is also why you created a new brand, which is called Second Wave. Maybe you can introduce the world to what is Second Wave and what are your plans with Second Wave?
I especially like to do that because it's our own brand, as you said. So it's something I do with my heart. And Second Wave for sure comes after the first wave. The first wave is the moment of the invention, when something new is coming out. On the other side, there is a second wave, which is a lot bigger. There more people are going to buy a new product, which is not so new right now. The not so new product is more stable. The technical details are worked out, which means you really have a reliable product. And the first subject we have been going in is about light. And there we have a special collaboration with Chinese manufacturer, a German broadcaster, TVN in Hannover, and Schnittpunkt. So a product comes from our Chinese partner. We send it to Hannover, and in Hannover it got measured. We get all the measurements. We get the testing. This is a technical side, but also similar important is that there is someone standing behind, which is our partner, Stefan Schröder from TVN. He's the chief cameraman of TVN. And he has all the knowledge, and he has such a lot of experience. And I'm interested to bring these people together with me, to be able to work with the best man in this area to see if something is good or not. And so the people can rely when they buy a second wave product that it's really good. And because of the second wave, it is not a high price product where they pay for the invention, where they pay to get the product out. And because now it's more mass market, the product gets a lot cheaper. And we have, for example, a complete set, three lights with light stands in a bag for $699. So this is also another thing that I come out of this area, I come out of a field. I'm a film producer before, I had been that, and I know what you need. And I want to get the people really what they need, give them a complete set, not to tell them, oh, now you want to drive the car. Yeah, maybe now you buy the tires. They get the complete solution. So this is Second Wave.